saw Nate McMillan did not get up to interfere with that ball. Otherwise, it would have been offensive interference. So here we go.
48 seconds remaining in the game. The Sonics are down by 102-101. McMillan in the holding pattern. David McKey covered by Humphries. Other hand side of the case screen. Jump shot, air ball, he knocked it down. 48 for Xavier McDaniel, and Dell Harris will call a timeout. Game three on Humphries. It is Sellers checking Pierce down low. Pierce runs off a simple screen. Sellers jumps five. Hunters Pierce in the open court. Pierce gets him up off his feet. Pulls up. Passes to Roberts. Gets Cage in the air. Draws a foul. And he will head to the line for two. Fred Roberts tosses up. He leaves it short. Tie with 23 seconds remaining in the game. Roberts does. 10 for Roberts. And the Sonics will call a timeout. Ellis is guarded by Tony Brown. Let's see if the Sonics exploit that. McMillan backs Humphries down with eight. With seven. Game tie. Volleyballs it out over there to the far wing. Top it comes to David McMillan. The Bucks have had plenty of ground, scoring only one field goal over the last 7.5 minutes of play. Here's a nice pass inside to McKey. Turn around baseline and missed it on the left. Rebound X goes up, is hammered. And he and Breuer in the strike. This shot out, he missed it. Headed by Roberts, getting Wilson Ellis, posting on Robertson. Nice pass inside Ellis, bluffs Robertson into the foul, maybe more. The shot is up, he missed it.
But you see the difference between Dale and some of the other players that we saw there. Dale, when he had the man out of position, allowed him to come down, make the contact, he went to a shot.
Tyrell's left away to Breuer, hands off to Humphries. Mobley picks it up, covered by McMillan. Humphries tosses it out to Roberts, covered by X. Jab steps, gets air for a long jumper, good. 3:45 to go in the game. Moves it on Roberts. Back to the near way. Pops it down. Another big pass to Ellis. To the glass. Shot blocked from behind by Breuer. Roberts brings it in. Pierce with it out on the wing. Takes it into the lane. Pulls up. 13-footer rolls up. Yes. Ricky Pierce down to 35. And the ball gets stolen into the pass. Humphries lays it up and in. Boy, oh boy. 3:07 to go. The Sonics caught napping there. They're down by four. McDaniel outraces Roberts to the glass. Near side. But is fouled as the weak side collapses and Ricky Pierce is there to hammer. Reverses comes over here to the near side on the dribble. Picks up the dribble. McKey all over Humphries. Gets it over to Pierce. Trying to keep cover by Sellers. Pierce pulls up. Long jump on Christie. But was right behind Sellers. They're going to give him two shots. Pierce catches it out on top. Here to McKey. Looks left. Takes it right. Pulls up. Fires off the shot. And McDaniel got a piece out at the expiration of the 24-second shot clock. Shot clock violation. Sonics will take it on the turnover.
And you saw the difference defense right up on him.
Pass inside, but Roberts fouled him before he could get the shot off.
It's not shown a great propensity to be knocking him in there at a high rate of efficiency. It's really hurt them with three missed free throws already here in the overtime.
Fred Roberts will come out. He's fouled out of the ball game. Robertson standing, head of the key. Good ball movement. Robertson looking for Pierce, clearing down low. Fronted by Ellis, not open. Robertson out to Humphries. Shot blocked by McMillan, saved in bounds, but he stepped on the sideline. Lead the Sonics 110-108. 2 seconds on the shot clock. Bucks inbound. Sikma inside. Ball bobbled and blocked away as Robertson got up for a shot. Drop down low to set the offense. Ellis comes on with a key screen. Seconds remaining in overtime. Sonics down to the center baseline shot. He dropped it home. We're tied at 110. With 5 seconds remaining, the Bucks will have the ball. Sellers drops the baseliner through there, but it was set up on the rebound by McKey off the Ellis screen. Tony Brown will be given the ball again. 5 seconds remaining. Near tie. This is overtime. Ball comes into Humphries. Here he's got it open. Pulls up. McMillan holds his ground. McMillan deflects the shot. It rolls up. Missed shot. Inside McMillan. The rebound. And that ends the overtime. Dell Harris wanted a foul, but I'll tell you what. McMillan played excellent defense on that Humphries jump shot. In overtime. Tied at 110. The Sonics win the draw. They win the jump ball. Sellers deflecting it out into McMillan. McMillan left to the key. They set the offense. McMillan over to X. Off of the key screen. Raises. Fires. Hits Xavier McDaniel. 31 now. The ball game for X. Pierce. Pierce covered by Ellis. Inside mid post to Breuer. He swings up and is over the goal. Again, trying to poke away Humphries. Breuer pushes it. Walks left, takes it into the lane and slams it home all over Breuer.
And a smart play because they got him facing the basket with Breuer on him.
Whistles inside. Oh, they save on number three. Back down the box. Trailing by two. Robertson down to the back. Gets the ball nearly through. Round of four. Waked by a lunging Humphries. Guns one inside. Ellis clearing inside. Rolls it up. Missed the finger roll, but was fouled. Will go to the line. Ellis from the free throw line has now got an 8 shots here tonight, and he's hit 7 of those.
But the big thing is that Ricky Pierce is out of this ball game now.
sixth personal foul.
Down the far sideline, Humphries gets a screen from Sikma. They double team Humphries. They go to Sikma, inside to Coleman. Foul! He scores! Coleman with the ball. He goes to the line for a long shot. Try to intentionally foul him, but the Bucks lead by two. 117 to 115 with a minute 43 remaining in double overtime. Lucky Bucks.
That's a technical now. That's their second.
And the Sonics
a big break there. Knock this one in by Dale, and then just score. Now they've got to go ahead and play with that 1 point deficit. I mean, 1 point deficit.
Dave McMillan brings the ball between the legs. Nice back row. Pass McKey makes it rebound and slams it home. What a pass from McMillan. That's right. Takes a left. To the end line takes McDaniel. Shot blocked by him. On the baseline. By McMillan outside, double teamed, out to Brown. Down low, Coleman! He pump fakes the Sonics into the air and draws a foul.
Coleman has been such an important part of the Bucks' ability to stay in this ball game.
Time second, Sonics bring it in clean. The Bucks just kind of pressure McMillan a little bit in the backcourt. McMillan across midcourt, track. He's going to get rid of it. Down low, it's breaking wide open. Shot blocked by Coleman, rim high. What a play. No foul called, and Dale Ellis will call a timeout with 6 seconds remaining.
Got the front part of the ball. That's just a great play. It did not look like there was any arm there.
Sellers, the seven-footer doing jumping. Jackson put it around. He gets it into Humphries. Humphries with three, with two. Did he walk? No, he got a foul before the shot. Foul before the shot. It will be on the Sonics. Nate McMillan.
I'll tell you what, that is a terrible call.
For center from the line, short arm the first, the second one up. He missed it! He missed the shot. X goes for the rebound. Catches it inbounds. Was tripped up. And time has expired.
No, he tried to call a timeout. He called a timeout.
He did call a timeout. With
there should be time on the clock.
He called a timeout. Well, we're going to the third overtime. X man with the ball. Backs. Turns. Coleman into the rebound. Stolen away by Sellers. Saves it inbounds. It's a difficult answer. Gets Dallas, rushes inside, steps by Sikma, underhand finger over Dale. Dale with 39.
Got lead in the right thigh a little bit. Looks like he's okay, though.
Dale with 39 in the ballgame. 120 to 120. The Sonics lead in the third overtime. Sikma, Humphries. Big right, move left, gets there for a long jump shot. Missed it, tapped up rim high by McMillan. Missed it. Rebound Humphries for breaking Robertson. Challenges X to the glass. Shot blocked from behind by Ellis, but a foul call.
That was not a good shot that they had to take there.
McMillan here playing covered by Jay Humphries. He comes out 3-4. McMillan rolls off of it into the paint. Tips by Humphries. Rolls the underhander up. Missed it, but was hammered. And will head up to the stripe. McMillan looking to tie it up with a second free throw that's airborne and drops through. Nate gets both free throws in there with side of 124. Switch inside down. Spins it up. Catches it. Shot blocked by Coleman. Bob Tap 3 is going to get it. Humphries and Ellis vying for it. Danny Crawford will call a jump ball.
I tell you, Coleman has been such a force for this team.
Ellis not open, front of by Robertson. McMillan went to 1-1. He's still looking for Ellis inside. Illegal deal. That's all the Bucks. Sonics will shoot a free throw in half possession with a tie ball game at 124, a minute 50 remaining. Here comes Ellis in the triple overtime to shoot the toss. Ellis covered by Robertson. 10 on the shot clock. A minute 34 on the double overtime. In the triple overtime. McKey in the open floor. Jabs right. Takes it left inside. Swerves in with a running right hand. Won't go. Tapped out of bounds by Ben Coleman. Tapped out of bounds by Coleman. And we saw it ball to the area. Gets back to Brand. 4 seconds on the shot clock. Sellers leads it. Missed his shot. Ball is free. Humphries picks it up. Sellers far right. Robertson breaks the area. Left it over here. Shot that they were dreaming about, but he left it short as he approached the glass. McMillan, nobody on us, getting the cross, launches, he won't go. Rebound, picked up by Sonic. Brand double team, and we got a jump ball. To break away, Coleman does break away, but the ball is tapped out of his hand. They get it into Alvin Robertson. The shooter outside, he bumps it over to the far side to Brown. Nice spot, pass inside Coleman. Plants his feet, double teamed, he goes up, wide shot, he hit it. Levitate above him and drop in a soft right hand. 17 for Coleman. 126, 125. The Bucks by one. And Brown down. Nice pass.
see, got to overplay Jack. He can't let Jack be the guy to get the ball. That's who they're looking for. We've seen Alvin Robertson make two great plays because the offensive players help them.
140 to 138. Sonics have the ball back. Ellis a three in the air. It goes down with 54 in the ball game. Ellis hammers in the three, and the Sonics lead by one. On top to Robertson. Plants his feet. Fires along with him. Sonics take the lead back. 143 to 142. 3:15 to go. OT number five. Robertson comes in here. The first time that they've established Sikma down low here in any of the overtime sessions.
You're absolutely right. He's been outside passing the ball.
144 to 143. Three by one. Three to go in the fifth overtime. Ellis with the ball. Open on the near rim. We'll take the jumper. 8 seconds on the clock. Makes the weights. Backs down. Puts every dribble to three. Before the shot clock, his jumper's good. Sedale bangs home another one. Sedale with it. 145 to 144. 2.5 minutes remaining in the fifth overtime. Lowers 7 of 8 tonight. Excellent free throw shooter, but he broke a string of 15 of 15 this year. On a big miss a moment ago in the third overtime, and he missed this one. And he goes after the rebound and nearly took out the entire Sonic bench. Last touch by Sikma out of bounds. Sikma. He made it. Ellis with 55. We are tied at 146. 146. A minute and a half remaining in the game. Sikma's green. With the shot clock to Brown. His right hand is breakaway foul, and Robertson will go to the line. A good free throw shooter, 80%. Ellis all over. 47 seconds. Where do you foul, Rick?
Oh, you don't. You don't. I don't think you foul here.
Like he's short on you, but it goes in. And I see. 7 point lead. Session. Sonics down 7. They're bringing it back. 45 seconds remaining. Need a shot immediately. He's got a 3-pointer. Coleman laying off of him. Next will take it. It skips out. Coleman got a piece of it. Comes off the glass. Robertson with it. Inbounds to Brown to a break on Breuer. Ball game over. Breuer lays it in. 33 seconds remaining. 155-146. Barros with the ball on the side. Hands off to three. Sedale right at the top of the day. They got to take a three down. Well, it looks good. And here's Sedale. Here's the 3 points. Three. 23 seconds remaining. 155-149. Sonics trail here by six. 20 seconds remaining on the fifth overtime. Breuer across midcourt. Over to Robertson, lunging against McMillan to tie him up. And they're going to give it to the Seattle Supersonics.
And now they call a foul on Robertson.
Overtime. Remaining on the fifth overtime. That shot up is off with another opportunity. It's up. It's good. McMillan with eight. Pressure the inbounds pass. Down five. 16 seconds remaining in the fifth overtime. Sikma, double team. Gets rid of it. Stolen by Barros to the glass. He missed it. Rebound it. Steps up. Rolls it up. He missed it. Ball free. Three will shoot. He hit it. 5 seconds remaining. Sonics down by three. 5 seconds remaining. Sonics down by four. One save is over. Excuse me. Fifth overtime session. Brown covered by McMillan. They sprint for the ball. Sikma. Oh!
Steal and started at the four. The ball is tapped out of bounds. Whose ball would it be?
Sonics. The one desperation chance.
They've got to get the three-pointer off to tie it in the fifth overtime.